Islam is an anti-Christ religion that intends through violence to conquer the world. The fact is that America was founded, I'm going to stagger you right now, America was founded in part with the intention of seeing this false religion destroyed. America has historically understood herself to be a bastion against Islam in the world.
يريدون أن يطفئوا نور الله بأفواههم ويأبى الله إلا أن يتم نوره ويأبى وقل جاء الحق وزهق الباطل إن الباطل كان زهوقا
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم قل هو الله أحد لله الصمد لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد
Discover Islam, know what we believe in and learn what we stand for.